Hey everyone, this is Matt from Kenhub, and the focus of this tutorial is the pulmonary arteries, highlighted here in green and seen from the anterior view. The trick to understanding the pulmonary arteries is recognizing that they are the only arteries that carry deoxygenated blood. The main pulmonary artery originates at the pulmonary valve of the right ventricle. Blood leaves the right ventricle, enters, by way of the pulmonary valve, the main pulmonary artery, which then branches off into the left and right pulmonary arteries. The pulmonary arteries function to carry blood to the lungs to be oxygenated. The right pulmonary artery to the right lung, and the left pulmonary artery to the left lung. From the lungs, the blood flows back into the pulmonary veins, to the heart, and then on to the rest of the circulatory system. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!